Hi, this is Billy at FormSite, and I'm going to show you how to use the pre-populate link. The pre-populate link allows you to pass values to your form through the URL. You can pre-populate text fields, multi-select items like radio buttons and checkboxes, and hidden field items. Let's see it in action. Here I have a form with a variety of items. I can find its pre-populate link on the share page, and clicking the view link takes me to my form with some default values set. Looking closer at the link, we can see how it's put together. The first part is the same as the regular form link, and the last part is replaced with the word fill and followed by the pre-populate values. These values indicate which items to fill and what values to set. In this example, the link is looking for the item with the ID of 9 and populating it with the value yourValue2. Each form item has an ID value, and you can find an item's ID by editing the item and clicking the Advanced Settings link. Every variable in the pre-populate link gets separated by ampersands, and you can populate some or all of the form items on the first page of the form. Pre-populating text items like short answer, email address, or number items is done using regular text as the variable. Pre-populating multi-select items like radio button, drop-down, or checkbox items is done by setting the position of the answer. Let's see a practical example. Say I have a form and I want to connect it to another form and pass some information. First, I make both forms. Next, I go to the second form's share page and click to view the pre-populate link. I can use the link to see which items have which values, which will help me to connect them later. I edit the URL so only the items I need are filled, then I copy the URL and return to the first form. On the Form Settings Success Pages page, I create a new success page with the redirect URL format, then paste my copied link. I edit the link and replace the placeholder values with pipe codes to pass the answers from the first form, then save the success page. The last step is to test the entire process to make sure it's working as I expect. If you have any questions about this or any other FormSite feature, you can reach us at formsite.com and clicking the contact link.